Ladies and gentlemen, here is Ambassador Henry Cabot Lodge.
My fellow Americans, our responsibility is great. We must remain strong so that no nation will ever dare attack us. We must lead by our example, bringing about equality here at home, as the Declaration of Independence promised, so as to guarantee that the promise of the American Revolution, and not the menace of the Communist Revolution, will be the way of the future. This is the time for judgment, for dedication, but above all for experience and talent in high places. The next president must have all of these qualities, as does my running mate, Richard Nixon.
Vote for Nixon and Lodge November 8th. They understand what peace demands.